Okay, so this is gonna be a raw cash stuffing. So what's happening here is I was going to pay for my mom's eyebrow tattoo enhancements. Actually, it was a correction. So these bundles of fives are actually going back into my $5 savings because can you imagine paying with all five somewhere? Sorry, I think that's funny. So here we go. We have back in here $600, and I don't think this is enough for a $100 bundle. But there it goes, back in there. And then the rest, to be honest, I don't know. This is how crazy my life's been. And I have some change in there, which the quarters I need, and then the 10 cents can go over there. And yeah, so this is folded. This is folded. This is not that. Where's my cash tray? Ah, I see it. I shed like crazy, so there's hair like everywhere. So we have my $2 bills. What do you guys do with your $2 bills? If you collect them, or like you spend them, or resell them, which I've seen people do. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Let's see. So I do have this where I write down my cash tips. And if I see an amount that isn't written down, I'm just gonna fill it in because clearly I fell off the bandwagon. So 10, wait, this is from, this is 39, wait, 23, yeah, 39. I wish it could be cool and save all my money till the end of the year. But I have debts to pay off, so I have to go, I have to pay my debts. 2, 4, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69. We have a 69, no we don't. I was debating on doing a cash stuffing once a month, or do you guys like the weekly cash stuffings? Because I feel like the once a month you'll see bigger amounts going into the envelopes. 5, 10, 15, 20, 22. Or do you like the small and steady amounts? I don't know what these $2 were about. And 30, 40, 50. Okay, I guess we found all the amounts and where they go. Let's see. 20, 10, 10, 10, 6. We're going out tonight for my sister-in-law's birthday, round two. oh, never mind. I thought I was missing 100, but I used it to pay for lunch a day ago, 2 ago. And I literally don't know how much money that was, so let's get to counting. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 33 in ones. I do have a little okay. Y'all are crazy out there. 33. I don't know if that's gonna stay or if it's gonna go away in a bit. 1, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 50, 60, 70, 75. My brain doesn't work. Kilk, Kalitor. 15. Because I will forget. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. 5 equals 50. 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 2, 4. That's 140. So now we have 100 plus 140 plus 50 plus 75 plus 398. And I will be back with a cash stuffing because I don't know what to stuff. I already have the envelopes, but it's going to be too confusing to gather everything. But thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.